I recognize you, but I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.